Willkommen zurück bei Life is Strange Before the Storm. Wir spielen hier gerade die Bonus-Episode und wir schauen gerade Chloe zu, wie sie Pirat spielt. Okay.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
I'm just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered.
Did you conquer your fears?
You could say that.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
It's a long way down. Wir dürfen nicht vergessen, wir haben im letzten Part einen Hinweis bekommen, dass irgendeine Nachricht auf dem AB sein könnte. Okay, ja, scheinbar. Scheinbar dürfen wir noch nicht.
Dude, you did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Yeah.
This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something.
Warum nicht? Erde im Reich. Ach, der ist schon.
Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard.
Von 99 bis 2008. Naja, auch nicht. Obwohl, ne, auch für eine Katze.
I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke.
Für eine Katze ist das nicht alt.
Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so.
Ups.
I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together.
Vielleicht ist er weg. Ich sehe schon kommen.
How am I going?
What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Actually, I meant weave.
Dork.
Punk.
Punk.
Punks are cool. Good talk.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Do you drink this? Yar! No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
Sehr, sehr schön. Nee, nicht wirklich.
Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could freeze this moment. I never have to leave it.
Ja, dann mach doch ein Foto.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho!
Perfect.
Ja, lass mal sehen. Ja, sehr schön. Sehr, sehr schön. Okay.
Wait just a minute.
Yar! You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet. Coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it.
Andere Seite.
I gotta make this stay on.
Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on.
Thanks, Max.
Time to stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
Spielzeugsoldaten?
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated.
Die Soldaten wurden beschmolzen.
I don't think I'd like rum anyway.
Okay.
Chloe's bottle rocket. Jo. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks.
Wenn wir nicht mehr da sind, hä? Huh? So, sondern hier. Ansehen.
It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. Painter's tape. That should hold the amulet to the telescope.
Dann nehmen wir das doch einfach mal mit.
One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Okay, ich bin echt mal gespannt, was die für einen Schatz ausbuddeln wollen. Lebeband.
Avast. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard! I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag. Just like old times. Huh, Max?
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something.
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up
okay.
with something.
Das wie was kann jetzt auch den Kopf drehen? Ja, aber es wäre Quatsch. Da ist der Schirm, ne? So.
I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey.
Nee, da komme ich doch nicht weiter. Oder ist das Da komme ich auch nicht weiter. Okay, die wollen. Frag mich gerade, was die zwei.
I can't line it up with anything. Maybe I'm not holding it right.
Wenn wir das Ganze so rum haben.
The angle almost looks right. I think the drawing should turn the real world into something piratey. Maybe if I just keep rotating. I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up?
So hatte ich das doch gerade schon die ganze Zeit. So.
Got it. Yes, you rock. Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right.
No.
No, no. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
Meins.
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
Gräbt ihr einfach den Garten um. Huch.
What the?
That is not what we buried.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Okay.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Sehr, sehr schön.
Ahoy there, Plankwalkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary. I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground. Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Liebe Chloe, wie geht es dir heute? Mir geht's sehr gut. Heute ist Freitag, der 27. Juni 2003. Wir haben Sommerferien und erstellen eine Zeitkapsel für dich und mich in der Zukunft mit dem Thema Piraten. War es nicht lustig, sie zu finden? Hier sind einige Dinge, die wir mögen. Erstens, Lieblingstier, arabisches Pferd. Von Max mag also arabische Pferde, okay. Und Chloe ein Otter. Lieblingsessen, Hummerrolle. Kaffee, Ice Cream, ah ja. Lieblingsfach, Kunst oder freies Lesen, Wissenschaften. Beste Freundin, die andere, beiden. Wie steht's mit dir? Bist du 12 Jahre oder älter? Was ist dein Lieblingsessen, dein Lieblingsfilm und so weiter? Das ist alles für den Moment. Ich hoffe, du hast als Teenagerin viel Spaß mit deiner besten Freundin. Alles Gute, Maxine Oldfield.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Liebe Maxine, hallo aus dem Jahr 2003. Hier ist eine Aufzeichnung davon, wie wir unsere Tage verbracht haben. Kannst du erraten, welches davon wahr ist? Erstens, wir gehen auf dieselbe Schule und sitzen in der Pause immer zusammen. Was sonst? Zweitens, wir haben mindestens einmal die Woche eine Pyjama-Party. Drittens, wir mögen extrem salzige Brezeln. Viertens, wir veranstalten ein Rennen, wer seine Eltern zuerst überzeugen kann, ein Haustier zu haben. Fünftens, wir werden zusammenleben, sobald wir es uns leisten können und werden nur Goldfarbe benutzen. Sechstens, wir haben viele Feinde bekämpft und uns nie im Stich gelassen. Was hast du getan? Falls du alles davon getan hast, liegst du richtig. Deine Freundin für immer. Chloe Elizabeth Price.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now. Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff. I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
Das hatten wir ja schon gelesen, ja, genau.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say? It's good to see you, old friend. A time capsule was such a good idea. This container looks like it could last 100 years.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Vielleicht sollst du runterkommen und den Typen zusammen mit mir das Gesicht mit Flugkraft wegfliegen lassen. Wow.
Lupin, we used to read every issue from cover to cover.
Lupin Magazin, Kindergeschichten aus aller Welt.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade. You sure were troublesome to find. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
Mit dem Windsegeln, Geschichten von Frauen, die in der Mitte ihres Lebens den Beruf wechseln, herausgegeben von Claire Cassidy.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago. But I still feel bad about it. I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about. She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it. But if Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it. Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know. I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I'm telling you, it's stupid.
They both sound awful. Marissa and her mom.
They are. All Marissa talks about is, like, how much she hates her tutor, but she never does any homework. She's just so full of herself, you know?
Is everybody there like that?
No, not everyone. But more than I'm used to. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science, just a little.
What?
No one got hurt, not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe, what do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
Hey, you can handle this. You're so much cooler than she is.
Just to you.
Thanks, Max.
Oops. Und schon sitzt sie wieder da. Ja, nee, ist klar. Und der Part ist vorbei, Freunde. Deswegen würde ich sagen, wir schauen uns den Rest beim nächsten Mal an und werden dann mit Louis reden. Mal schauen, was dann passiert. Ich hoffe, ihr seid mit dabei. Und ich sage erstmal bis dahin und ciao.